question for you guys. If you had to be any of all the roles that you guys play, what would you be?
You mean like in real life?
Yeah.
Well, okay, I have a roundabout answer to that, because I think as an actor, you get to play and you get to draw from within you, and I think a lot of our characters, I'll speak for me, I won't speak for you guys, but I think I draw from some little parts of me on each of my characters, so I don't know if I'd ever want to be any one of them all the time, but like, Gaz was like the angry little girl that I just want to yell at. I have three brothers, so I mean, think of all the years of pent up yelling and angst I had against them that I pulled out.
Fail.
So
I can speak to you how my girlfriend and I
have. There's a lot of those characters in me that may not always come out, but I'm so lucky that they get to come out in the studio.
I'm pretty sure I wouldn't want to be Rob.
I couldn't be exactly like one of my characters. Maybe a mix of all of them. Wouldn't want to be Blackstar because I like being a girl. I enjoy that. I don't think Blackstar with makeup and heels would look very good. But there are aspects of Blackstar that are awesome. I actually was imitating my little brother when I auditioned for that. Yeah, it was. But I'm pretty hyper and kind of off the wall, like in my code from 2020 Dash, or like, you know, I'm a lot like all my characters, and you know, I always seem to get the teenage, bratty, like that kind of character too. So but I don't think I'm anything like the little boys, but those are some of the funnest ones to play. So.
Your favorite character is Picard.
I can hear.
And then there's a, you know, you have to.
to any or all of you, what is the most awkward question you've been asked in any of these games?
I created Pokemon.
And it's hard to give up. So sometimes we're like, wait a minute, what was that? Oh, right.